Hello, I show you how to factory reset through manual on Meizu M5 Note. Go to settings. In settings, choose about phone. Now select storage. Then click factory data reset. Finally choose factory reset and click start reset. Your device will now restart successfully. The hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.